He hasn't played well for a while. He seems to be regressing.
Yeah.
You know, there are a lot of rationalizations that are used to explain what has been a pretty dramatic disconnect between the forecast and projections for Lafrenière coming out as the first overall and what we've seen for 3 years from him. I think he's taken a step back from last year. I think he's taken a step back from last year's playoffs. I'm not sure why.